Hey guys, today I'm coming to you from St. Louis, Missouri. We're down here just off Manchester, and I thought I'd show you this cool little bike shop. It's called Flying Tiger Motorcycles, and there's their sign up here. And this is a nice little shop, and they've got a lot of nice Japanese bikes, you know, vintage bikes. And we'll take a look in their showroom here and see what they've got. And up here, you can see a nice little Honda 65, you know, little single cylinder, four stroke, pretty cool. And they got a little storyboard here, got all the information on it. Pretty awesome. And you can see they got a little showcase here, a little Honda 90 tank in there, some vintage style goggles, and they got little manuals, pretty neat. And over here you can see this nice little Honda 175, a parallel twin here, very nice little bike. You can see it's got the header wrap on the pipes, it's got the spoke wheels with the drum brakes, of course, very cool. And you can see it's got the speedometer integrated into the headlight. Very nice. It's a good looking bike. Looks like nice factory pipes on there as well. Very cool. Even got a bow on it for Christmas, so you're all set. And you can see up here on the wall, you got some nice little framed pictures of the different Kawasakis and stuff. And of course you can buy, you know, t-shirts with their logos on it, that kind of thing. Nice little Yamaha 180, you know, it's a little two-stroke twin. Very cool. Once again, spoked wheels, and got the speedo mounted onto the headlight there. And I like this nice chrome tank with the little knee pads, very cool. Nice looking bike. And over here, got a really cool looking little Suzuki Hustler, nice little twin as well. And see a nice spoked wheel on there. And it's got the coil shocks on the front end there. And you got the little tack and speedo combo mounted on the headlight, very nice. And once again, a nice chrome tank with the knee pads. Side covers. That's a 1966 X6, but really sharp looking bike. And nice little Yamaha two-stroke back here. This is the YDS CS model. It's looking pretty nice as well. Nice chrome fender up front here. Very similar in design to the Suzuki. You can see you got the tack and speedo combo here, about 7,500 miles on that one. Once again, you got the nice tank with the knee pad indentions there, and you got the little side glass so you can check your oil level since it's a two-stroke. Nice chrome fender out back as well. I mean, just all factory original condition. Looks like they probably put a new seat skin on it, because that looks brand new. Definitely a good looking bike though. And I got a big Honda V65 Sabre here. Nice looking bike. I believe that's the big Honda V4 in that one. Pretty interesting. And then, you know, they got some newer bikes in here as well. See this Kawasaki 600 they have here, and then nice Suzuki SV650 as well. Nice looking bike. This Kawasaki's looking pretty cool too. You can see it's got those you know, clubman style bars on there, give it that kind of cafe racer look. And it's got the booted fork tubes up here. And it's a nice parallel twin, nice looking motor. This is the W650 model. Nice chrome pipes, pretty cool. You know, and it's got that vintage look, of course, with the spoked wheels and the chrome fenders. But, definitely a nice looking bike. All right, guys. And they got a bunch more bikes in the back, of course. And I'm gonna go have a look around back there as well. But I just thought I'd give you a quick peek at the front showroom here. And so if you're over here in St. Louis, and you just come down Shodo onto Manchester, and check this place out. Once again, it's Flying Tiger Motorcycles, and it's one of the best places around for, you know, vintage Japanese bikes. So anyway, thanks for watching and commenting and everything, and I'll see you later. Bye.